That's asking a little much. Oh, Jesus, all these rats. Are these all the rats that Triss and I let loose, or is this literally just something? I think it is. Because now they're all stuck. Oh, there goes one. I'll follow this one. I don't think he's actually going anywhere. No, there's two here. Really? That's it? That's all that happens? Well, that was anticlimactic. Alright, notice board first. Deadly delights. Because I already played against Vimy Vivaldi. Oh, okay. It's level 69. Captain Wolverstone.
May I? Depends on the wind. Looking for something to sell the skeleton and take me with it. Where to possibly? If you decide for my own skeleton, carry it mine. But that's our shot. Got any coin?
Gotta get some.
Gotta get more coin.
You sure do. For I won't even whip me into the bath without payment in advance. I am not for your kind beyond the walls.
Talk to the innkeep. Show me what you got. You usually sell cards. Yes. Well, I don't need all these saddles, and they weigh quite a bit. Okay, cards.
Not hungry, not thirsty.
That was very good, actually. So I tell Perk to go first. Yes, I got Yen. Poor fucking infantry. Get rid of torrential rain as well. gonna end up using Yennefer to get back that siege one so I can use my leader perk. Damn it, I should have used Jin. Torrential rain. I can still use my leader ability. Master Clay Top. Indeed I will. 80 crowns, please.
Yeah, I'll fight this Gregorio fellow.
Your attention, please. This fine witcher has agreed to join in battle with our tavern's champion, Gorgeous George.
I thought it said Gorgeous George at first. Ears.
How much will you give me to throw the fight?
Considerably more than if you win.
Not about to cheat.
Kiss my ass, Master Claytop. You will regret that.
A warm welcome to our competitors as they enter the ring. Geralt versus Gorgeous George, the pile driver. May the better man win.
Such a square for looking face. There you go, now you're getting knocked out. You're level 69.
That's it, you're in for it.
Gotcha. Not even a single hit. I just kicked your ass, dude. Don't even tell me to watch it. Green.
happened in here?
Never witnessed a seance like this before, let alone participated.
I will guide you. You must first achieve a kind of mental accord. I must ask some questions. You must answer them. It's important you're truthful. Answer from your heart.
Your gift. Tell me how it works.
It's hard to describe. To start with, you must gain an understanding of the bond between the person and the object I'm to dream about. I ask questions. Try to flesh out feelings, emotions. Truth is essential in this. And though most who come to me acknowledge that, many refuse to speak openly of certain matters. Apart from which, they remain unaware of others, further obscuring things.
What do you see in your dreams?
I don't. It's my client who sees. My gift lies in summoning the right dreams. At times, nightmares or strong desires impose themselves on true events. It takes skill to separate seed from chaff.
Let's do this!
Let's begin.
To start with, tell me a memory you had of this one.
What for?
Do as I ask, please. I need the strongest, most complete memory you have of...
Ciri. The woman's name is Ciri.
I know all of these moments now. I didn't know them beforehand. I remember when we first met, but I want to say she was there when I died. Because, yeah, she was there when I died. I'm going to say that.
It was in Rivia. The second war with Nilfgaard had just ended. There was still tension in the air. For gods know what reason, race riots erupted in the town. Tried to do something, but couldn't stop a riled crowd. A boy with a pitchfork. He ran it right through my gut. Yennefer lay dying as well. Ciri had us carried onto a boat. We sailed to a place where apple trees bloom eternal. She left us there. That was the last time I saw her.
Is there anything you'd like to add? Another memory, perhaps?
Yes.
Yes. There's something else.
I think I...
Tell me no more than
I'm thinking I went through all of this then.
I accepted a job once. Did it. Asked to choose my reward, I invoked the law of surprise.
Never. Just gonna go through all of it.
The child promised to me at that time. Years later, I was in the Broccolon Forest. Happened on a girl there. Didn't know who she was. The Dryads wanted to keep her, turn her into one of their own. But the Waters of Oblivion, they failed in her case. Ciri came out of Broccolon with me. I sent her back to her grandmother then. But already, I felt bound to her.
By destiny.
By something more.
Thank you. Would you be willing to share another memory?
Yes.
No need to rush. We have time.
I'm doing like a reverse order, time, back and forth.
After the moment when Yennefer first called Ciri her daughter,
I should have gone Train Kaer Morhen then. You just said Train Kaer Morhen.
Multiple times. I found her at Stygia Castle. She'd gone there to free Yen and gotten herself captured in the process. They wanted to hurt her. I remember fighting side by side with Ciri on stairs, slippery from blood. It was the first time she ever deflected a crossbow bolt with her sword. Told her never to try it again.
These memories, they're intense. Do you wish to continue?
I have more to say.
I have more to say.
Then please do.
Ciri was orphaned during the Second War with Nilfgaard. I had no idea what to do with a young girl. So I did what I would have done with a boy. Took her to Kaer Morhen. Figured some physical training, sword work, development of her stamina, couldn't hurt. I remember her standing on a crumbling wall. A stone came loose, she lost her footing, caught her at the last possible instant. Strongest memory, though, is of her coming out of her room one day, Ciri was maturing. It was unavoidable. I was lost in the face of that.
You claim the woman has abilities. Tell me about them.
Child of the Other Blood, call the Lady of Space and Time. She had trouble controlling Lady of Space and Time.
They call Ciri the Lady of Space and Time. Once I asked Yennefer why, she travels between worlds. Turns out I don't know how to talk about it. Didn't really understand much of what Yen told me. I just know there's more to it than traveling to different places, and that Ciri carries immense power in her blood.
I see. Do you wish to say more?
Yes.
Yeah, there's something else. She's a child of the Elder Blood.
A descendant of Bloody Hulk? The rebel burned at the stake. The prophecies claim the world's destroyer will be born at the Firebrand's cursed blood.
Pure legend.
No one a legend transforms into prophecy when it gains believers. I think you're right to be reticent in talking about the woman. I see. Do you wish to say more?
Yeah, there's something else. I remember Ciri having trouble controlling her abilities. Yennefer tried to teach her to cast simple spells, and Ciri destroyed a shed near the temple where they were. It really upset her, but it was just an old shed. I know it took her a while to gain control. Frankly, I doubt she controls her abilities fully to this day.
I see. Do you wish to say more?
No. Can we start?
Naturally. I knew you cared about her. But your tone, the emotions you so carefully conceal.
Let's continue, please.
Make yourself comfortable. I'm trying to relax.
With your swords still on your back. Nah, took them off.
Tell me where you think she might be. Who could be at her side?
If Ciri couldn't find me, I'm sure she would have looked for another friend.
Who do you know?
Dandelion?
Maybe Dandelion. They like each other a lot.
She's just knitting. Sees a sparrow because Ciri is known as the sparrow. Zirel is sparrow in elven tongue. Well, swallow, not sparrow.
Just nightmares.
At times the dreams come out. Show the past as well as the future.
The swallow. It symbolizes Ciri. She contacted Dandelion. I didn't know he was in town.
The poet. Heard about him. Someone left him the Rosemary and Thyme in their room.
The Rosemary and Thyme? Where's that?
As you enter the city through the Red Light District, you come upon a brooch. The Rosemary is just past it.
Dandelion inherited a brothel?
So I've heard.
Yeah, it sounds about right.
Good luck, Witcher. I hope you find your Ciri.
Go to the Rosemary in time. Stealing your mug.
toss-in!